You play a director.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You're basically playing your dear friend. I mean,
yeah. We met each other 40 years ago.
Wow.
We have done 8 movies together. So the circumstances of this movie are very special because, I mean, what are the odds that you are actually directed by the character that you're playing?
Yeah, that dynamic is so fascinating, that the director is there directing you to play the director in a way.
Yes, because you got a type of information that is not normal. You know, I mean, you have the script, but it's emotional information. Mm. He was, you know, responding, and whatever I was doing in front of the camera produced an effect on him that I could see every day. And so you start kind of this kind of emotional ping pong going on. The movie is very retrospective. He's just the look back of a person that is just, you know, coming to terms with his own life, with his own family, with his professional life.
When you finish a scene, and the director says cut, and you walk up to the director that you're playing, what do you feel pressure, or is that intense, or what's that moment like?
No, sometimes I could see actually, you know, even as I was saying before, you know, the effect that the performance playing him produced on himself. So I remember, for example, that scene that we just saw. You know, he came, normally Pedro Almodóvar comes and he loves to just read with you the character that you're doing, just to the last details that he want to give you. And so he read my mother's character first, and then he was going to read mine, and he couldn't. It was just too emotional for him. Wow. You have to think, you know, when he says that, the thing that he says there, I am not the son that you expected me to be. He's talking about him being a 10 years old kid at the end of the 50s in Spain, beginning of the 60s, a very conservative country under a dictatorship, being homosexual in a little village with a father that was a peasant. It was a torture. It was making miserable. So he's actually putting pieces of a puzzle that was not completed during the whole entire movie. You know?
Did you see a change in him after
he
made this?
Yes. Yeah. You know, sometimes art can have this kind of therapeutic.
Therapeutic, yeah.
Yeah.
I also...